Thing is, Peter says he and his wife, Sean, are still in an argument.